At last count, over 4,300 people were working on the Site C dam. That number is about to drop. The number of workers being sent home is unknown. However, Community Relations Manager for BC Hydro, David Conway, says all non-essential workers are being sent home.
We'll be focusing on critical work, particularly to meet our river diversion milestone, which is the beginning of September.
Work on off-site projects will continue. Conway says those workers don't stay in the worker lodge, so they are safer.
What we're trying to do is reduce the number of people that are there to get the social distancing that we require.
But many employees will be staying, with less options for recreational activities.
We've eliminated self-service stations in the dining room. We've closed the gymnasium, the lounge, the coffee shop, the theater, and other common areas. So the gathering points are closed down.
There is still a risk factor, but staff is prepared for situations that may occur.
The Site C Health Clinic, managed by International SOS, is well equipped with experienced health practitioners, test kits, and medical supplies. In addition, the camp has the ability to comfortably isolate any workers who are awaiting test results or may test positive for COVID-19.
Conway says BC Hydro will continue to follow recommendations from health authorities. They'll keep the region updated if more severe action needs to be taken. Lachlan Drash Bevan, CJDC-TV News, Fort St. John.
Salon and barber services provided by Skinnovations. Be swept away to a world of peace and tranquility at Skinnovations Salon and Day Spa.